Today I'm going to be talking about something a little bit new. So a lot of cryptocurrency traders might have never been in other spaces, other trading spaces such as Forex or stocks, and a lot of other spaces have developed a lot of software and other tools that people have been using for a while. And so it's really interesting to finally to be able to use those tools when trading cryptocurrency. Today I'm going to be showing you one of those tools, which is called MetaTrader. So MetaTrader is specifically more popular within the Forex community. There are a lot of people who run scripts on here, pretty much anything, automated trading or just for charting. So this is an alternative not only to TradingView, but also, you know, maybe a TradingView script or even a trade bot. You can do all of that on here. And today I'm going to be telling you guys how to connect a cryptocurrency trading account to MetaTrader. Now, I do want to say that you won't be able to connect Binance or Bittrex or anything, any of the normal crypto exchanges that you would be looking at, but you can connect brokers to it. So that's the most important thing. But anyways, let's get right into the video. So the broker that I'm going to be showing in this video is just one broker out of many, many other brokers. So I recommend you find the broker that you like and fits your needs. But personally, this is the one that I was attracted to. And so this is the one I'll be recommending in this video. It is called Evolve Markets. So what MetaTrader does is it's just an interface for trading. So all you'll need with it is some sort of broker that supports MetaTrader in order to trade on MetaTrader. So here we have Evolve Markets, which allows you to deposit Bitcoin, and then you can trade cryptocurrency with leverage or stocks and Forex with leverage. So you guys may have remembered my videos about one broker. One broker is very, very similar to this, where you can deposit cryptocurrencies and then trade some of the other markets. And I personally really like this website because it doesn't ask for any information aside from like your email and just creating a password on the website. It doesn't need any verification whenever making an account on here. So I personally really like that. And so that's what drew me to Evolve Markets, and they also have relatively low, spread and commissions on here, which also drew me to it. And they allow for a 500-to-1 leverage, on different currencies. So that's what I really like about it. All you'll need to do is create an account, and then you'll receive an email, and you can use any other cryptocurrency, broker that supports MetaTrader. Then you'll go over to MetaTrader and you will receive an email from the brokerage. I don't want to show mine because it does show like my login information, which I don't want to personally show. But all you want to do is you want to download MetaTrader from their website. So they do have a download link. I'll show you here really, really fast. Once you do log in, you have this button up here that says platform, and you can just click Windows, and then you can download the Windows version of MetaTrader that's pre-set up for Evolve Markets. That's the easiest way to get it. And then once you're on MetaTrader, you'll just want to go up to File, then Open an Account. Then you will already see Evolve Markets there, but if you aren't using Evolve Markets or you don't see Evolve Markets there already, all you will need to do is navigate over to the email. You will see a thing that says server on your email, and you will just paste it in. So for example, this is the Evolve Markets demo server, but if you do want to use the live server, then this is what you would paste in. But once again, that is on your email. So once you have that added, all you will want to do is click next, and then click connect with an existing account. So you will have an account, something that's like a few numbers, so 1234, then the password is just the password for your account, and you select either the demo server, which is just trading with fake money if you want to practice, or the live server, and then you are pretty much done. You just click finish. And then at first, it won't show cryptocurrencies here on the side. So all you want to do is you want to right click and then click show all. Or what you can do is you can just click to add down here and type BTC to USD or Euro, whatever you want to trade with. And then you can trade cryptocurrency with leverage. So let me just give you an example here of a trade. So say I wanted to trade Bitcoin to USD, double click on it. And then I can trade, you know, with whatever leverage I want, depending on what my account settings are on my broker. And then it's just like longing and shorting on any other exchange. And then, you know, that's how it works. So if you were connected to your real account. You would have just opened an order for a long or a short, whatever you decide. This is a really, really cool method to trade cryptocurrency on MetaBroker. Obviously, I'm very, very excited to test automated trading on MetaTrader. I'm super, super excited because there's so many scripts that have already been developed, you know, specifically for Forex and different markets like that, which I do think will translate well over to short periods on cryptocurrency, which could give better profit, along with the, you know, minimal regulation on the leverage trading side of things. I'm definitely excited to try that out. Anyways, guys, thank you guys so much for watching this video. Make sure to check out MetaTrader if you are a little bit more advanced. I think it's a great option. It's also free, unlike TradingView. You can pay for TradingView. And see you guys in the next video.